The Ultimate Car Exhibit is in its final weeks at the Reagan Library, showcasing an incredible collection of classic cars from the Peterson Museum's private vault, including a 1939 Bugatti, a 1952 Ferrari Interspider, a gold-plated DeLorean, and so much more. Accompanied by an entire gallery of cars used by Hollywood's greatest stars, like Steve McQueen, Elvis Presley, and Elton John, and iconic cars used in famous Hollywood films like Batman, Grease, James Bond, and more. Exhibit closes May 1st. Don't miss it.